and bigger. Cody Hammer and Van Meer. Cody Hammer and Emperor Grandy. Cody Hammer and Van Meer. Back down to another. Pine Grandy. Cody Hammer and Pine. 55 and bigger. 55.
You bet he is a four-year-old. He's a registered gelding. You know, just sitting up here looking at him, I think he's half of a top pair. And from when he settled me back here, he'll be the better broke man without any pair you put in.
Yes,
67, 100 out of the Borrego, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, The 1017, who is the right-hand horse, I do believe, is a four-year-old. And the 1018 is 1018, the lead horse. He's a three-year-old. They're three or 4 years old. The four-year-old, he says, has a few scratches on the hop. The three-year-old in the lead has some swelling in his knee. But they are broke from most farm machinery, and they're both going to sell to be just a little off in the wind. Selling choice, 3 and 4 year old strapping big gullies that are well broke. He said, as far as what we call them, the scratches and the swelling here, there, he said, as far as working today, it'll never bother them a day in their life. But there you go.
Greetings, I'm here at the Mount Hope horse sale today. We brought up 10 puppies to be sold at $1,000 each. And one of the other men that I brought up has a team for sale here today. And another one bought a Friesian horse the other day and is here to pick him up and take him home. I'll be going into the auction barn.